Many of India's Rajas and Maharajas are loyal supporters of British rule, to which they owe much of their power. But others would welcome its overthrow as a chance to enlarge their holdings and gain still more power.